best in the game.
I know we'll do it again. I know we're gonna collide. I know we'll call it the end. It's always, always a lie. You wear your heart on your sleeve. I wear my blood on my tie. But it's only love underneath. It's the sky. Oh, you left holding me.
Check out Game Prep before this week's game to earn XP and boost player confidence. Everybody, I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. In today's matchup, we've got a pair of running backs who are hoping for plenty of touches come their way. It's the Redskins going up against the Saints. Now we'll go down to Jim Nance and Bill Sims for this Week 7 matchup.
The Saints are back deep, waiting to return the kick. The Redskins setting up here for the kickoff. We're underway here. He'll have a chance to take off. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line.
What a game by this quarterback last week. They won the game. He made some good decisions. And also, he made a couple terrific throws down the field.
The Saints from the 22. Kerrigan with the sack.
Holding offense.
After that penalty, it sets up second down and 18. Almost intercepted that time. Here's a look at the Saints offense, and they right now are second in the league in points scored per game. The Saints come to the line. First down marker is at the 32.
Doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
The defender appears to have... No, the receiver has the catch. It was basically a jump ball there, Phil. And both players had an equal shot at it, but it goes to the offense. How did he do that?
Yeah, we see it more and more in the league, don't we? The quarterbacks are taught. If they're both there together, go ahead and give your wide receiver a chance to make the catch. It was tight, it was close, but it went to the wide receiver.
That leads us to second down.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
To the line. Of course, plenty of pink on the field today and in the stands, as all of October we'll be seeing this for Breast Cancer Awareness Month in the NFL. And gains about one. Here's a look at the Redskins defense. They never got to the quarterback once last week. Second down coming up. Throw it over the middle. Incomplete. Almost going in the other direction.
On the offensive side, if it's third long, there's very few plays that you have that are going to pick this up. So be careful in a situation like this.
Breaking huddle at the 23-yard line. The Saints lined up. Bunch formation. The Saints take it from the 23. The Saints get a first down.
There is nothing like having a great tight end on your offense now. There's so many things you can do with them. Remember, they're in the middle of the field. They can go down the middle. They can go outside. They can go short. They can go across. They can go out. Tough to cover the tight ends in this league now.
The Saints, what a way to start the game. First possession touchdown. The lead is theirs now after that trip to the end zone. That gives them some momentum here at the start, Phil.
Yeah, listen, halfway through the first quarter, you score that touchdown. Now you're leading in the game. Boy, that's a great place to be. And also, I know it's early, but it puts the pressure on the opposition right away.
That'll be a touchback, and the ball will be placed at the 20. Bridgewaters is, of course, going to be the man at quarterback today, looking for a little more accuracy out there, having completed less than 50% of his passes on the season. And the defense will use one of its timeouts right here. First down at the 20. Reed with the grab for a gain of about 5.
The key to being a really good route runner and running these drag routes across the field is show some courage. Don't worry about what's in front of you. The quarterback will take care of that.
The Redskins will take the snap from the 25. And Morris is stopped there. Here's a look at the Redskins offense. A lot of people thought coming into the year this would be one of the best rushing attacks in the league, but it's been very average to date. The Redskins come to the line, and they put their receivers in a bunch formation. Throws the pass. Look at that concentration as he makes the grab.
Nice job that time, but the tight end makes the catch, and you got to look out for him now in the NFL. Remember, they're usually the closest receiver to the quarterback. Quarterback gets in trouble, he's going to look for the tight end.
And that's a gain of maybe 5. And now here's the Saints' defensive lineup. Their strength, their ability to stop the pass.
Let's go!
The Redskins from the 37. you stop there. It'll be third down. The Redskins need to get to the 42 for the first down. Bridgewater's got it in the gun. Had it for a moment, but then lost it on the hit. That was very short work for the offense as the defense steps up and makes another nice go of it, forcing a punting situation.
Really good job by the defense. I like what they're doing out there. They're showing imagination and hustle. On the offensive side, that was terrible. They got to come up with a better plan than we've seen so far here early in this game.
Brought down at the 26. And welcome back as we're about to get underway here in this one. The Saints come to the line in a tight game here in the second quarter. The score's 7-0. Here's the handoff.
Redskins guessed right on the defensive side that time. They thought it was going to be a run play. They were all over it, and they got it in the backfield and made the tackle.
Let's go.
The Saints will take the snap from the 25. Jones all over that offense and brings him down.
Jim, in a situation like this, you just got to be smart. It's third long. You're winning the football game. Don't take any chances. Don't turn it over. If you punt it, that might be a good thing.
The Saints from the 22. Now on the move. And it's incomplete.
Well, the defense has got to love that. They love it when a quarterback is uneasy for whatever reason or just not in rhythm. That time they see him throw off the back foot and the throw goes incomplete.
The Saints from the 22. Heaving it down the field. The Saints turn the ball over on downs.
The Saints go for it on fourth down and they do not get it done. Now it's up to their defense to bail them out.
They come to the line of scrimmage and an excellent starting point. The Redskins didn't get much out of that last drive, so now here they come again on offense. I'm sure they're going to be a little bit more of an urgency to the offense this time.
Well, I'll just say this to you, Jim Hance. I sure hope so. After that last drive, that was just too generic. Wasn't very well thought out, and they got to change what they're doing on the offensive side.
Got to give that defense a little credit, though, don't you?
Well, yeah, the defense did its job, but man, that was pretty easy.
False start, offense.
Breaking huddle at the 21. Second and nine. And Morris is going to secure the handoff.
The Saints defense is so fast and so powerful. That time of the run play, they just overpower the offensive line and they tackle the runner for a loss.
The Redskins from the 27. Scanning the field. Makes the reception. Gains 17.
Redskins put themselves in a terrible situation. Third and long, but you know what? They got a lot of talent on the offensive side, and that was an awesome job of picking up that first down.
First and goal, and Morris has got on the handle. That's a gain of 6.
Well, when you get inside the 20, Jim, sometimes it's hard to throw the football because the defense is not worried about defending the whole field. So that's a good, solid run. Picks up good yards on first down.
Takes it out of the eye. Good for only a yard.
This will be interesting to see how the defense plays this situation. They're up a touchdown. Will they be aggressive or play it safe? I know one thing. If they give up 3 points, they'll be very happy.
Halftime, 2 minutes away. And now as we head back to the field, we've got an offense trying to get some momentum going before the first half draws to a close. Third and goal from the 3. Makes the grab. Touchdown.
Personal foul. Roughing the passer. Defense.
Bill declined the penalty and let the play stand. The extra point is good. The Saints will get the ball back in a tie game. First half coming to a close. Scores 7-7. And they crash into him, ending the return at the 20-yard line. The Saints ready to take over again. They rolled the dice on their last possession, Phil, going for it on fourth down in their own territory. And, of course, they failed to convert.
Look, there's nothing like being aggressive. I like being aggressive, too, when I'm the coach of the team. But, listen, that was just uncalled for. When you're in your own territory, be smart, punt the football, and wait for the next opportunity.
We were both shaking our heads. What were they thinking about here?
Yeah, and saying some words that we can't say on the air. The quarterback's picked up on something. He's changing the play here.
The field, who has it? It's the offense with the catch. Unbelievable.
These NFL receivers are so fast that you just got to get rid of that football and let it go. That time the quarterback waits a little too long and he underthrows the receiver down the field.
Scans the field. Clutch catch. While this game is tied, the passing attack has been on go. So moving forward, Phil, they have to like the situation the rest of the way.
Oh, they love the situation on the offensive side, Jim. The coach is over there. He doesn't know which play to call because everything he calls in the passing game, it's working.
First down at the 30. Did not get both feet down.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position, nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
The Redskins defense now is going to go nickel. Second and 10. My goodness, what a hit. And the ball falls incomplete.
Third long situations. A lot of coordinators in this league will run a draw play on third long. Why? Because they're just looking for field position, pick up a few yards, and then by some miracle, if the running back's able to make guys miss, break some tackles, and pick up a first down, man, that's just great.
Has the catch.
That was a nice play by everybody on the football field that time. Nice throw, beautiful catch. It's a shame he didn't score. Just short of the end zone now. Can the defense stop him and keep him till a field goal try?
They are all over him, behind the line of scrimmage, and a loss of one.
Oh, my gosh, it is the worst thing you can do on the offensive side. This drives coaches crazy. When you get down near the goal line, you run the football and you lose yards. That's just not being tough enough.
And there's a drop.
Jim, I love these situations. Third and goal, what are they going to call? They're going to run the football, they're going to go with a pass, and if it is a pass, I will look for something quick.
Third and goal at the 3. On the money, makes the catch in the end zone. Touchdown. A big touchdown right there. They're almost sure to take the lead to the locker room with that score.
All touchdowns are big, man. They're all exciting. They all make you feel great. And right now, the offense, they are feeling great about what they did on that last drive.
He's got a chance to return this one. And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. The defense comes back onto the field for this next series, and man, have they set the pace for this game so far as their side has the lead.
Yeah, listen, I like what they're doing, and what's making this work is the fact that they just don't miss tackles. When they have an opportunity, they take the offensive player down.
A good first half of action here, and soon we'll be sending you to Orlando and to our host, Larry Ridley. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. And the tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. The Redskins offense trots out onto the field looking to get into the end zone and see if they can turn the tide in this one, partner.
Well, the fact that they are losing this game so far, the sense of urgency is there on the offensive side. You know, you have many plays in that playbook. I think you need to try a few different ones here in the second half.
And Morris is stopped there. Second down and 10. Hand off Bade. For about four.
Morris is a dangerous runner when you give him room to run, but there is no room this time. What a job by the defense. They bottle him up for a short gain.
The Redskins need to get to the 35 to pick up a first. The Redskins have it at the 29. Makes the reception. That's another reception, giving it two.
Redskins, good job that time, moving the chains, picking up that first down. And, Jim, of course, there's no time to panic in a situation like this. I think they know that. It's in the second half. You're down just a few points. Just keep looking for ways to get another first down, and that'll serve your team well. Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Second and 11. Stands in the pocket. The catch is made.
Now, careful. You can throw that out the window. Now it's time to be aggressive, take a chance, and put the defense on edge. Can you do that and give your team a chance to still win this game?
Bridgewater's now completed four in a row. And Matthews is going to pull in. Bullet pass.
Redskins just picked up a big first down that time, Jim. When you're down in the second half, every first down is crucial. Nice job that time by the offense.
That long gain sets them up here on this play. Defense has ruled today's game, Phil.
Yeah, the defense is dominating, and I'm going to be honest, it's fun to watch. Every once in a while, I like to see the offense take a beating. To this, the NFL, it's all about the offense. It's nice to see the defense dominate.
The Redskins have it at the 29. And Morris is tackled down at the 29. Taking a look at the rush totals, both these defenses have to be happy with those numbers.
Yes, Jim, I'm sure they're happy. What they've done, they've made the offense one-dimensional. So when you have an offense that can't run, just think about one thing. And what's that? Go after that quarterback.
Bridgewater standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Looking at every option. This play will hold up. He's inbounds.
Redskins look pretty confident out there on the field, don't they? And they're very calm, and they should be. That first down, they're right in this game. Don't look down the field for that big play. Just keep marching.
First and goal. And Morris is taking the handoff. And that's a two-yard gain.
Morris is never able to build up that power that he has as a running back when there's nowhere to go. Hey, there's nowhere to go. That's a short gain.
Second and goal from the six. Right to the left. And he's brought to the ground.
Well, before we see this third goal situation here, Jim, in the second half, we know a touchdown ties the game. If they don't make it, are they willing to go for it on fourth down?
Third and goal from the six. Looking across the middle. Should be what we call a gimme. The kick is good. We're headed into the fourth, and while they must feel good about the field goal that helps keep things close, they need the defense to step up here, Phil.
Hey, Jim, they did the right thing. Take the points, put the pressure on the other team. That's what they did. Let's see if the defense can take advantage of that.
And he'll step out of bounds. That return's good for about 19. The Redskins allowed a ton of passing yards on that last drive.
Yeah, look, I'm not going to fault the players. I think the coverages that they used in that drive were wrong. They've got to change them this time to give the players a better chance for having some success.
Got hit on release. The defense accepts the penalty. The offense pinned back in an awful position. We'll have one more play before the quarter expires. Picks up about five. So here we go, partner. The fourth quarter about to get underway, and you feel like the next offense that scores is going to end up winning the game.
Oh, I think so. When you think about this, my gosh, it's been so difficult and so hard for the offenses to do anything. So if somebody can come up with a new thought process here, make that one big play down the field, that's the team that's going to win. Saints offense has been tough today. They are fighting out there on the field. That's a nice job picking up that first down. It's been fun to watch. They got a small lead here in the second half. We'll see if that first down can lead them to a score.
Brings it in. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field. If you look at these passing totals, it's easy to get a sense why they're leading right now.
Those numbers are absolutely outstanding. When you see these kind of numbers, that means the play calls were good. The offensive line had an outstanding day. And also, the wide receivers, they found ways to get open. Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Snap it out of the gun. Looking to go deep, but it's incomplete.
Sometimes when you have a player with this kind of talent, you're willing to put up a few drop passes because when he catches it, he has a chance to pull it all the way.
Third down and two. To the ground. Slashes to the left side. Another third down conversion. The offense continues to come through in the clutch.
Well, one of the hardest things to do, and I think in the NFL now, is third shortest run the football and pick up yards. That time, nice job by the offensive line. They showed their power, and they picked up the first down.
He'll stand back beyond the center in the gun. Gets about nine on the play.
That's a good job by the quarterback. He read the defense. Nothing open deep, so he throws it short, and it puts him in great position for a second down play call.
Second down and two. They'll run it here. And he's tackled, but not until he picked up the first down.
First down by the offense in the red zone. And, you know, if you're on the defensive side, you don't have to worry about deep passes anymore. You can be more aggressive and take some chances. Now he's going to change the play. Look out. I think he's going to go down the field with the football.
He's got the catch. Saints in the end zone. Touchdown. Finding the end zone for the second time. And with so little time left in this game, that touchdown may have sealed the deal.
It's it. The party is officially over. And what a job. The offense just put an exclamation point on that game. They've been terrific all day long, and they deserve the win.
The Redskins ready to return the kick. And a touchback. The Redskins are getting their offense geared up here. It's going to be interesting to see, Phil, how they react, because I know there was a letdown the last time they had it. They kept the ball for a long time. They picked up a whole ton of yardage, but ended up with only a field goal. So let's see how they'll react now.
Jim, I think you're right. I think they were disappointed in the fact that they executed so many plays and ended up with a field goal. Let's see if they can come out and look for something a little more dynamic, but they don't have to have those long drives. Look for big plays instead.
And now we reach the two-minute warning. We're back. Only 2 minutes remain in this one. For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. Second and six. He will not get away. He's taken down for the sack. And this is a crucial third down play coming up.
Managing that clock, such a big deal in the NFL. That's why they're hurrying up. Don't use that timeout. Keep those timeouts, because that is going to maybe give you a chance to win the game.
The Redskins don't have a lot of options on third and long situations. The pass goes incomplete, and the defense did a good job of staying back there and not giving up the deep throw.
Catch made. He's tackled right at the 36. First down, pressure on every snap now. Timeout won't be used here. They'll go to the hurry. Jordan Reed has the reception. Williams there to make the tackle. Second down coming up. Time, obviously, a factor the rest of the way. Bridgewater's back in shotgun formation. Ball is out. Recovery by the offense. The Redskins are going to burn the first of their three timeouts right here. A critical moment in this game as it's third down. The Redskins have it at the 29. Airing it out. Oh, and almost picked off that time.
The Redskins really don't have much of a chance of picking up this first down. It's third and long. Of course, the defense is looking for passes down the field. They're all over everything, and the pass goes incomplete.
The Redskins have it at the 29. Going for the home run. The Redskins turned the ball over on downs.
Deep passes in the NFL, they always serve a purpose. You're not always going to get the completion, but at least it gets the defense thinking that you will try some long throws down the field.
The Saints have it at the 29. Breaks out of that one. That's a gain of 10. The Redskins are going to use one of the two timeouts they have remaining.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
And this won't even get back to the line. They'll end up losing one. Third down. Reaches out and grabs it. Touchdown as we hear the end of this one. That touchdown might just wrap it up.
Yeah, it sure will, Jim. It's been an exciting game all day, and to score late in the game like this, to put it away, it's time to celebrate a little on the sideline.
The Redskins await the kickoff after giving up a devastating score for their side. The score's 28-10. That's a touchback, and the ball will be spotted at the 20. The Redskins take the field on offense. They have been manhandled here throughout today, Phil. And what can they take out of these last few minutes that could be positive for them?
Well, you know, Jim, in a situation like this, there's really nothing you can do now that's going to make you feel better or give you something to carry over into next week. So don't be looking for it. Try to end the game and just know today the team on the other side beat you up and they were the better team.
That's second down coming up.
Let's go. Move for the eight.
Looking wrong. But they can't connect.
Got to give the defense a lot of credit there, don't you, Jim? They are all over the receivers, all over the field, nowhere to throw it, and it just results in an incompletion.
The Saints lined up in the nickel.
Let's go! Move.
From the gun. Reed's got it. First down.
Dagger.
They'll go to the hurry up here as the clock runs. There's a flag out.
Holding offense.
That penalty is, of course, going to be accepted by the defense. Another win here today, and we're starting to think maybe we could talk undefeated season. I know it sounds crazy.
Yeah, well, it is crazy, and the pressure truly does build against undefeated teams. But that is a pressure that you like, and I say it to you all the time. Athletes love it when you look at them. Well, we're going to look at them now. Let's see if they can go undefeated.
Phil Sims and all the crew at EA Sports, Jim Nance saying so long for now.